Life is simple. It's just people who make it complicated. We always come across mentally challenged people in our society. Wearing filthy clothes, eating out from garbage. But I am seeing one person since I was a child. He is as famous as any corporator in town. No one knows his real name. We call him Shah Rukh. And he likes it. I have never seen him begging or eating from trash. He works and gets paid. I don't know how to count money. Coins are more valuable than notes for him. He knows money can buy food. No family, no home. There is a place, he called it a home. But sleeps in temple too. He gets free haircut, free clothes, and invitation to every marriage in area because Shah Rukh is an entertainer. Our social parameters is not living a life good enough. His basic needs, food, clothes and shelter, fulfilled.
तुम्ही कुठे शिकले?
पैठणी.
कुठे?
गावात.
कोणत्या गावचे तुम्ही?
हरिविठ्ठलचे.
हरिविठ्ठलचे का? लहानपणापासूनच. आई वडील?
मल्ले.
काय करायचे?
काही नाही.
घरी कोण कोण असतो? आणि बायको?
बायको नाही.
मग मुलं?
मुलं भाऊ
आहे का? लग्न झालं का तुमचं?
नाही वाले.
मग तरी मुलं आहे?
आकाशी.
आकाशीला लग्न करणार आहे का?
हा.
कोणासोबत?
सुप्रियामध्ये. हा, सुप्रियाची.
हा,
जोगांनीमध्ये. जोगांनी.
And he is the happiest man in the world. His innocence is the key to happiness. It is us who are mentally messed up and not Shah Rukh. An old child, and a helping hand, an entertainer, Shah Rukh.
Shah Rukh!